My name is Dave White. I'm the head football coach at Edison High School. This is our fourth trip to the CF Finals at Edison in my head coaching career, and I've yet to win one. As of now, I consider myself the Marv Levy of high school football. Hopefully, I don't reach that point. I can get rid of that monkey off my back Friday night.
It would mean a lot to all of us because we worked so hard for this. This is what we strive to do all season. Like, we don't want to lose to anybody. We want to win every single game, make a CF championship, win the CF championship. It means like everything to us.
We didn't really have a moment that like defined us to go to CIF. We just really thought from the beginning, like we had the skill, we just needed to put everything together as a team.
Well, I mean, obviously I'd like to win it, you know, to get the monkey off the back and get a CIF championship. But honestly, for these kids, they've worked really hard. And for the school, we've been in the finals, this is our fourth time, but we haven't won since 1985. We won four championships in 70, 79, 80, and 85, and I was an assistant coach on three of those, so that was a lot of fun, but it would be great to get one for the school and for these players and for the whole alumni.
I'm gonna do whatever I can to get him a ring. Like, I know he deserves it, he's been coaching for way too long, and as a team, we've been working hard ever since offseason, we need it.